Okay, the foraging for the toucan's pellets has gone up a level in difficulty. It still has the paper on top, but this time we didn't poke any holes in it, so we'll see if they can poke their own holes and do their own thing with their pellet bowl. Show us, Paws. What are you going to do with it? What's all this? What is that? How are you going to get your pellets? There you go. Paws says, this is easy. This is definitely not that difficult. Is that too easy? It's in there. Can you get the whole thing off? Good job.